Louise Bernice Halfe. My Cree name is Nawetskisikamakanimito, Sky Dancer. This poem is called Fasting and Feasting. In a dark tied-in lodge, huddled in a blanket, smudge smoke wafts around the vision seeker. She is familiar to entering her mother's womb, the rib willows nesting around her enclosure. COVID has imprisoned people into homes where spaces are too small or too crowded, where there is no room to breathe, but far too much room to ruminate. People yearn to stretch, remove mask mouths, window shop, dine out, share coffee, feel the arms of loved ones. In the confined night, the seeker struggles. Roots poke her body. Ants, mosquitoes, spiders are constant companions. She rubs her temples to erase intruding images, thoughts that thunder into her being. She clutches her pipe and besieges spirit. Where to turn when the god of delight steals? When the neighbor's diseased breath could drown your sorrows? What to do when the fist of frustration smashes against the wall, the flesh? When screams towards racing children rob your solitude, your peace? At dawn, the elder lifts the tarp flaps to smudge inside the enclosure. This brief contact brings hope, laughter, when she is parched and lonely. 4 days without food, without water, 4 nights of suffering, weeping. 4 days, 4 nights of dreaming and revelations. 1 year of confinement, 1 year of social isolation. 1 year of receiving lessons yet to unfold. This too will live, tasting life on its own terms, to work its way through the depth of the soul. All my relations.